How to start monetizing your first app with ironSource. In this video, you'll learn how to start working with ironSource so you can monetize your app and earn revenue from your users. Here we go. From the ironSource homepage, click the Sign Up button and complete the form to create an account. When you submit, a confirmation email will be sent to you. Head to your inbox and click the button inside the email to confirm your email address and access the ironSource platform. Inside the dashboard, you'll complete two steps. Step 1, add your first app, and step 2, select your ad units and download the SDK. Let's get started with step 1. If your app is live in the App Store or Google Play, add the URL. Then click Import App Info. Your app's name and category should appear automatically. In case any field is missing info, simply fill it in now. If your app isn't live in the App Store or Google Play, that's okay. You can use a temporary app name and update this information later. Now indicate if your app is directed to children by clicking the option under COPPA and decide how you'd like to comply with CCPA. You can learn more about COPPA and CCPA regulations by reading the dedicated articles in the Knowledge Center. When you're done, click Add App. Now select the ad units you want to display in your app. Choose from rewarded videos, interstitials, banner ads, or multiple ad units. You can activate the offer wall once your account is approved. To get ads live in your app, you'll need to download and integrate the ironSource SDK. Click ironSource SDK here to take care of the integration now. Technical documentation for each operating system is available in the Knowledge Center. When you've completed your integration, go back to your dashboard and click Continue. Great! Your app information is saved along with your ad unit selections. You'll receive an email with instructions to finish setting up your account. We'll get to that soon, so for now, click the Got It button in the pop-up to continue. This is the Ad Units and Placements page where you'll manage your ad unit settings for the ironSource network. We recommend you start by activating Test Mode. In Test Mode, you'll receive test campaigns and completion notifications but won't generate any revenue. Simply slide the toggle from Test Mode Inactive and click Continue in the Test Ad Campaigns pop-up. Testing will be completed after 1,000 test impressions are served. Keep in mind that you'll need to provide your payment details before you can receive any payouts from ironSource. You can do this later by clicking your avatar in the upper right and selecting Payments from the drop-down menu. Now let's take care of that email. You'll need to answer a few quick questions to finalize your account setup. And that's it! Now you're ready to start monetizing your app with ironSource. For best practices on growing your app business, head to the Knowledge Center or reach out to your account manager.